Hello everyone, welcome to Sujitra's online reading channel. In today's article, we are going to see the benefits of vitamin D and how it is associated with the mortality rate of COVID-19 across Europe. Human body produces vitamin D as a response to sun exposure. A person can also boost their vitamin D intake through certain foods or supplements. Despite its name, vitamin D is not just a vitamin but a pro-hormone or a precursor of a hormone. Vitamins are nutrients that the body cannot create, and so a person must consume them in the diet. However, the body can produce vitamin D as well. Vitamin D has multiple roles in the body in assisting or promoting healthy bones and teeth, supporting the immune, brain and nervous system, regulating insulin levels and supporting diabetes management, supporting lung function and cardiovascular health, influencing the expression of genes involved in cancer development. Symptoms of vitamin D deficiency may include regular sickness or infection, fatigue, bone and back pain, low mood, impaired wound healing, hair loss, muscle pain, etc. If vitamin D deficiency continues for longer periods, it might result in cardiovascular conditions, autoimmune problems, neurological diseases, infections, complications in pregnancy, certain cancers, especially breast, prostate and colon cancers. Getting sufficient sunlight is the best way to help the body produce enough vitamin D. Plentiful food sources of vitamin D are fatty fish, egg yolks, cheese, beef liver, mushrooms, milk, cereals, and juices. Now, let's take a look at vitamin D and COVID, the association between the two. A 2018 review of existing research suggested that some studies had found that vitamin D had a protective effect against the influenza virus. Physicians at the Complete Medcare Clinic in Dallas, Texas have conducted a study showing that the prevalence of severe vitamin D deficiency is strongly correlated with coronavirus disease mortality rate in European countries. The researchers say the correlation also strengthened over time, making it even less likely to be a random effect. They also say vitamin D supplementation should be tested in randomized controlled trials as a potential new treatment or preventative approach to COVID-19. The researchers say that since some evidence suggests that vitamin D may play a protective role, they decided to assess European countrywide data to establish whether there is any link between levels of vitamin D and COVID-19 mortality rate. The researchers report that the prevalence of severe vitamin D deficiency has strongly and significantly correlated with the COVID-19 death rate. The correlation coefficient indicates that approximately 58% of COVID-19 mortality can be explained by severe deficiency in vitamin D. In conclusion, the authors say that they recommend universal screening for vitamin D deficiency and further investigation of vitamin D supplementation in randomized control studies, which may lead to possible treatment or prevention of COVID-19. That's all for today. Hope you found this piece of information useful to you. I will come up with more such useful tips every day. Do like, share and subscribe my channel for more updates. Thank you. Bye-bye. This is Sujitra.